clear jumping, but unfortunately two time faults in the first phase. Two 87s in the ring now, Hillside Monet, owned and ridden by Olivia Brown.
Thank you.